Hi, everyone. I'm Ben Mattson with Midstate Energy. We at Midstate Energy are so excited to introduce two very prestigious awards that are presented to board members each year for exemplifying best practices in boardmanship and demonstrating outstanding education leadership. The All Arizona School Board Member Award is ASBA's highest board member honor. This award is bestowed to individual school board members who understand their roles and follow through on their responsibilities and commitment to boardmanship training and the support of ASBA and its activities. The Luella Klein's Excellence in Governance Award is ASBA's highest honor for a full board. This award recognizes an Arizona school board that has demonstrated outstanding education leadership for the year and have shown board initiative, action, and leadership by focusing on students, demonstrating progress in achieving goals, and creating a district and school culture which fosters equity, innovation, and high expectations for all. This year, ASBA decided you all deserve both awards as individuals and as an entire governing board. For all the difficult decisions you have made to ensure our students, staff, and families across Arizona stay safe as they continue to learn online or in person. Thank you so much for supporting our 1 million students attending a public school across the state. On behalf of Midstate Energy and our 300 employees across Arizona, we want to congratulate all of you on all of your accomplishments on such a tough year. Thanks for all that you do for Arizona's public schools.
For decades, the Arizona School Boards Association has celebrated excellence in school board leadership by presenting two premier awards. The All Arizona School Board Member Award, which is bestowed upon to five individual school board members annually and is ASBA's highest individual board member honor. And the Luella Klein's Excellence in Governance Award, which is the association's highest full board honor. But like so many things in 2020, a different approach was required to determine who would receive them. And so, in a year of leadership and governance challenges unlike any other, and in which the principle of local control was put to the test, in a year in which every board's focus on students and family had to be laser sharp, and collaboration with community, social service agencies, community groups, and other governing bodies was a necessity. In a year that put the need for equity and innovation side by side in decision making and necessitated exceptional boardsmanship by individual board members who understand their roles and follow through on their responsibilities. In a year like 2020, a year like no other, we recognize you who have demonstrated the exceptional leadership being required due to COVID-19 of every Arizona school board and all the dedicated and diverse individuals who serve on them. You who have shouldered weights of moral and economic responsibility that you never imagined you'd carry, and you who will take this experience, learn and grow from it for the betterment of our students and communities long into the future. Thank you for your service.